y'all know me, still the same old girl with a college degree. Hated on by most these servers with no cheese, no bills and no fees, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my kitty with the fancy fees. Got a crib with holes in the wall and it's all full of rats. To add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office in the back of my house, my college degree. Do y'all think I'm gonna let those guests leave? Oh please, you better stuff your mouth with cookies. Who do you think spent all that time rolling these? Who do you think brought you the iced tea? Karen K, Mariah L, and Courtney. The beauty in this place is crazy, but you know that's not the point, baby. I gave you your check for your food, geez, and you know that the food was good. And when your cooking sucks, and you know it does, it's the restaurant you're told to go see. Y'all better listen up closely. All your customers that say you're so broke, well, I'm so broke. Y'all are the reason that I ain't been getting no sleep. So go home, all y'all. If you can't tip me, don't come. Y'all gonna keep messing around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna dine that they got money to spend. But if it comes out when it's time to tip, just a bunch of gibberish. And one people act like they forgot about me. Nowadays, everybody wanna dine that they got money to spend. But if it comes out when it's time to tip, just a bunch of gibberish. And all them people act like they forgot about me. What do you say to somebody who ate? Or anyone trying to skimp out on a date? Wanna resolve things in a nicer way? Just put a big smile up on your face. One day, I was working a shift when a girl just hissed. And I thought, man, she just looked so pissed. I wanna make it better, so with the good of my heart, I said, I don't give a crap if you're scared to say, what can I do to make your day? Then she said it'd just be better if you switch out this cocoa or lemonade. No problem, I said, with two broken legs, I would do anything to make your experience. She said, thanks, I really appreciate it. I replied with great. So then I went to the fountain and filled it up with a lemonade spout with a cup full of water and some liquid yellow dye. She still wouldn't find out. But I knew it just wasn't the right thing to do. Went back to the kitchen, lemonades were brand new. And I'm still local enough to go to the table with a soft drink too. Hollis girls. Hotter than a set of silverware. I'm gonna roll it up with my pinkies up till the sun comes up. I just don't care. Doing restaurant duties. Sorry boys, got no time for movies. There's no way that you can save me. This restaurant biz got me so crazy.
Nowadays everybody wanna dine like they got money to spend, but nothing comes out when it's time to tip, just a bunch of gibberish, and all them chibos act like they forgot about me. Nowadays everybody wanna dine like they got money to spend, but nothing comes out when it's time to tip, just a bunch of gibberish, and all them chibos act like they forgot about me.
It was up to me, you guess would stop coming up to me, with your hands out looking up to me, like you want this meal for free, and now the meal is done, you ain't tipping me. But now that I got this little serving job, find out the customers don't wanna tip. But you won't get good service from me, cause you best believe that I'm a flip. I told them all, you want good service, you better be nice to me. Now you wanna come around eating your food here, leaving no tip there. Well, you think that's fair and all? Cause I get base pay, get hate stares all throughout the day, saying that I ask too much. Why? Cause I'm not shining shoes till I'm paying my dues, and I still got a cat to feed? I ain't having that. It's got enough, I'm lactose intolerant. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. Just give me some bucks so I can feed my fish so I can eat on a dish. So where's all the good tippers at? It's like a jungle in this habitat. I know you're out there still, just remember what we do and tip your service every time you dine. Nowadays everybody wanna dine that they got money to spend, but nothing comes out when it's time to tip, just a bunch of gibberish, and all them people's acts like they forgot about me. Nowadays everybody wanna dine that they got money to spend, but nothing comes out when it's time to tip, just a bunch of gibberish, and all them people's acts like they forgot about me.